You better look out, you better not cry. Spam's coming back to you from the mail guy.
Okay, we might not be great at making rhymes, but it's a serious problem around this time of year. You're going to notice a lot of spam coming in. And it's not just in your digital inboxes. You get a junk load of junk mail in your physical mailboxes as well. And that's because all these people want to market you and they want to bombard you to make you buy stuff you don't want, that you didn't need, that you throw out in a couple of years because it broke and you never used it. The important thing is, this is a great time to prune all those emails. When you get a heap of different emails coming through, go through them and click on the unsubscribe link. It will get a bunch of emails that will be gone for the rest of this year, including this one if you click unsubscribe. This is an option. If you don't enjoy the content and it doesn't make you laugh, I don't want to be talking. So anyway, yeah, just make sure, go down to the bottom of the emails, it's normally just down there, or reply with unsubscribe, and most of the emails that go through to you will slow down and stop. It's a great time to utilize this.